A woman taken to the hospital after driving off the roadway and into a mobile home. It happened around 1 o'clock this afternoon. A woman driving westbound on the access road of Highway 90 near Crewald Road hit an electric construction sign. She then drove her car over the curb, through an embankment, through a fence, before finally hitting the mobile home and coming to a stop. No one else was injured.